Man accused of escaping from a halfway house is under arrest yet again. Larry Isbell now faces an escape charge. On August 10th, he allegedly broke out a window in his dorm room at the Talbert House location in Mount Auburn. That's on Reading Road. Police say he jumped onto a lower roof, climbed down a fence, and then disappeared. Police say his escape was caught on surveillance video and witnessed by other inmates. Isbell was serving a year sentence at that halfway house.